LSU. They just couldn't get close defensively against LSU. They shot 54% from the field. They were 47% beyond the three. Couldn't guard the Tigers this past week.
And by the way, LSU, under head coach Will Wade, a pretty good team. They're back in the top.